Good morning, Issaquah Fitness peeps. We are starting out this morning with a new yoga class. I will be your teacher Mondays and Wednesdays at 10:30 a.m. So excited to go live today. Today's practice is about passion, and we're here to turn up our passion. Morning practices are really great to practice like you're drinking coffee. You know, we drink wine at night to relax, we drink our coffee in the morning. Yoga can be practiced like coffee, but we're elevating the life force and we're feeling inspired today. And I'm gonna ask you guys all to think about where you want to live more fully in your life. Is there an area that feels a little bit dull or stuck that you wanna bring passion into? Purpose is what drives us, but passion lights the way. So I know a lot of us have had some malaise and some resignation. There's lots of stuff going on that kind of bring us to that point of overwhelm, but we just don't want to lose our passion. So we're going to practice with passion. And tomorrow morning at 10:30, you can dance with passion with Melaine. So you'll see her tomorrow at 10:30 live on the Facebook page. I'm Susan. For those of you who don't know me, let's come and take a seat. So we're gonna just begin with a comfortable seated position. Inner spine with the thighs, widen your sit bones. Relax your palms, face up on your knees. Fill your lungs with a deep inhale and a big open mouth exhale. Fill the lungs. Exhale, relax the shoulders. Two more times. Left shoulder, relax the right, passion. What gives you joy? Fill your own cup. Think about your desires. Grow your breath. Yeah. Right knee bends. Inhale, left arm. time. Exhale, right hand to the floor. Straighten your right leg, pyramid pose. Forehead to knee, you can step your left foot forward a bit. Draw your left hip forward and your right hip back. Forehead to the right knee. Feeling a nice stretch through the back of the right leg. One more deep breath. Gather your energy in. And we're going to exhale, bend the right knee, and then lift off the left leg, standing splits. Option to bring your right palm behind your right calf, forehead to knee. Lower your right palm and your left leg. Square your feet. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plank pose. Inhale, heels back. Exhale, firm the belly, low plank. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, down dog, and a towel. All right, you guys, ready for the other side. Nice wide upper back, chest toward the thighs. Inhale, lift thigh high. Exhale, knee to nose. Hips go back, left thigh high. Knee to nose. Left thigh high. Left knee, left elbow. Almost there, left thigh high. Left foot forward, top of the mat. Find that balance, left knee forward, right heel back. Feel that ambition, that passion, leading you to drop your hips and go deeper. Relax your back. Right arm is your base, set your right palm down. Left arm high.
Balance option, you can bring your
shoulders back and down. Hands behind your low back, interlace the fingers. Bend that front knee. Press into the knife edge of the left foot. Inhale, chest expands. Exhale, hop the warrior. Inhale, all the way up. Feeling strong in your core. Exhale. Inhale, come up. Open to star pose. Turn the toes out. Extend energy from your heart into the earth. Up, out into the universe. Feel energized by your breath. Feel your cup here for a moment. One more deep breath. And then inhale, reach particularly high. And exhale into goddess pose. Keep the crown under the tail. Keep the chest open. Inhale, pull up. Exhale. We're going to increase the speed. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Pump. Down, three, down, two, down, one. Bend the knees, hands to the knees, bow the chest. Press off the left knee, left shoulder, right knee. Breathe. And then bow the belly to the floor, push the right knee away, right shoulder, left knee. And chest to center, inhale, star. Exhale, warrior one. Inhale, exhale, cartwheel forward. Option to float your right leg, half push up. Inhale, back up. Exhale, down and up. Inhale, left thigh high. Exhale, step the left foot forward, top of the mat. Right heel comes down. Inhale. Warrior one. Left hip forward, right hip back. Square the shoulders. Plant your feet. Feel the lift through the chest. Hands behind the low back. Interlace the fingers. Right shoulder forward, left shoulder back. Neck is long. Inhale, lift the chin away from the chest. Exhale, humble warrior. Inhale, lift the chest, square it. Exhale. Inhale. Open to star pose. Hands to heart center. Dance it down to horse pose. Feeling passionate. Free, able to move. Pulse. Nice posture. Pulse. 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 Breathe and keep pulsing. Woo! Feeling good. Inhale, star pose. Turn the toes forward. Hands behind your back. Interlace the fingers. Inhale, lift the chest and expand into the sky. Exhale, fold at the hips. Elbows bent, palms toward the floor. Shake out your head. Dance it down. Feel your fire. Find stillness. Raise the arms, star pose. Exhale. I said warrior one, warrior two. Inhale. Exhale, cartwheel down. Left leg back. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, forward. Exhale, feet together. Enough softness to breathe. Strong. Feel grounded. especially through your right hip. Your right foot stays flexed. You're relaxed through your neck and shoulders. Surrendering long exhales, being in acceptance of what is. You know, I'm thinking the serenity prayer, this passion practice is about action, changing what you can change. But we balance that with acceptance for what is. And we're hoping to know the difference. I will say that we do create our own realities a lot more than we think we do. So take a moment here. Think about your desires, your goals, your dreams. Releasing whatever's holding you back. The world needs your gifts now more than ever. One last deep breath. Lift the chest, land the palms. Tuck the left toes under. Activate your left leg and lift your hips off the mat, taking your right leg high. One more scorpion dog just to close and finish off that right side. Right leg high, downward dog. Inhale, hinge forward. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, full expression, chest open back up. Exhale, downward dog. Left side. Inhale, left side high. Exhale, knee to nose. Left thigh high. Knee to nose. Left thigh high. Scorpion dog. Inhale here. Exhale, left knee right on the way home. Left thigh high. Left foot forward, top of the mat. Find your high lunge and start to toe heel the left foot to the right. Bring that left knee down. Stretch your right foot back. Square your shoulders. Look forward. Inhale, expand through your upper body. Exhale, soften. Melt your chest long over your left thigh. Turn on a very conscious, deep, slow, relaxing breath. Feeling some grounding happening, the hips starting to relax toward the earth. Focus in on your heartbeat, your passion, your desire. Sometimes the mind plays tricks. So we're going to drop the head and let the light of the heart wash over the mind, informing it, turning on that heart energy.
Straight,
right toes come alive,
lift the knees. Thank you.
right here in the present moment, with now all that's left is the rhythm of the heartbeat, the harmony of the breath. Without manipulating your breath in any way, allowing it to just be, bring the sweetness of your attention to it and make this sweet experience to start your day. Having shaken off some of the obstacles, feeling the passion, fire melt away, self-consciousness, doubt, resistance. Feel that power of focusing on what you love. And now deepen the breath slightly. You're not pulling the breath in, you're just softening and inviting a deeper breath in. And then softly exhaling, melting. One more time, a nice deep breath in. Softening, melting. Inhale, arms overhead, full body stretch. Feel that energy, everything between the fingertips and toe tips, and breathe energy all the way from fingers to toes for just a few moments. Maybe wiggle fingers and toes as you do that. And then one last deep inhale. And then exhale, bend the knees and toward the chest. Roll over to your favorite side for fetal pose. Take a moment for gratitude. We're at that point now where we're sealing the goodness of our practice. That just means that we want to remember this, all of the goodness of our efforts and intentions, and bring that with us. As we rise up from our fetal pose, close your eyes. We're keeping that good energy inside, not distracted by the outside. Take a cross-legged seat. If you choose to, you can widen your sit bones. We're gonna roll the shoulders up toward the ears and then down the back a couple times and release the neck and shoulders. Relax your shoulders, find stillness with your palms face up to just simply receive. And then bring your hands together at your heart. Feeling that sense of wholeness, balance, integration of our life force. Feeling gratitude and inspiration. Bring the prayer to forehead and to the unity that we all share with our intentions and our fitness family. Let's say thank you. Bow forward. You can say namaste, amen, whatever your mantra is. So happy to be back. So happy to be here. Really passionate about coming home. You know, we come home to ourselves, and then we see ourselves in the reflection of this community, and it really is a homecoming. So whether you're new to Issaquah Fitness or a longtime member, welcome back. Let's do yoga. And you'll see me not only Monday and Wednesday morning at 10:30, but also Monday night at 5. Don't forget Rhythmic 10:30 tomorrow. Thanks, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.